Hey everybody, I'm coming making this video message because the Holy Spirit spoke to me and told me to tell the people these three things. The first thing is the Lord said, pray for your family member who has turned their back on him. So if you have a family member who has fallen away from God, or they have denounced God and they have walked away from God, you need to especially be praying for them. I don't know who I'm talking to, but under the obedience of God, I am releasing this video message. So again, pray specifically for the family member or members who has denounced God, or they have turned their back on God. The second thing God told me to tell the people is to equip yourselves for his second coming. Equip yourselves for his second coming. That looks like praying, fasting, reading your word, repenting, and cleaning up anything you have going on that is not pleasing to God. I don't know you all's stories. I don't know what's going on in your households. I don't know what's going on with you and what you're doing or what you're involved in behind the scenes. That is something only God knows. But whatever sin is in your life, whether it's open or you have secret sins, I am just telling you all, clean it up. Repent, go to God with a pure, sincere, genuine heart and tell him you are sorry. Tell God that you are ready to clean up your life and you are ready to change it around for the better. Equip and prepare yourselves for his second coming. God may even deal with some of you all individually on things he wants you to begin to do in your life. That takes you having a personal relationship with him. The third thing that I want to tell you all is to pray for the youth. The Holy Spirit spoke to me and said to tell you to pray for the youth and to pray for your children. As the Holy Spirit was speaking to me, I was able to see that with a lot of the youth, they are struggling with many things. They are struggling in their emotions. They are struggling in their minds. They are struggling with their identities. They are struggling with that. Many of them. I don't know who I'm talking to with that, but some of the youth, it could be some of your children or your child. They are struggling with their identity. They are feeling hopeless. They are feeling hopeless. They feel like anything that they are working towards as far as their future goals, that is hopeless, is pointless. They don't have a positive outlook. So I am just here again under the obedience of God to let you all know to pray for your children. Pray for the youth. The enemy is very busy with the youth. A lot of things are going on with the youth. We are seeing a lot of the youth come up missing. We are seeing a lot of the youth be strung out on drugs. We are seeing a lot of the youth be found unalived. There are different things. The enemy is really, really busy with the youth. So I was definitely able to see that. And so when the Holy Spirit spoke to me and told me to release these three things, I am just being obedient and coming with that. So before I end this video message, I'm going to say it again. Pray for your family. Regardless, we should all be praying for our family. But if you have a specific family member, it may not be for all of you all, but if some of you viewing this message has a specific family member who has denounced God, they have fallen away from God, they have walked away, and they are no longer believing in God, you need to spend extra time praying for them. Pray for your children, pray for the youth, and also equip yourselves for his second coming. We don't know when God is coming back. That is not my opinion. That is in the Bible. We don't know, but we are living in the last days. We are living in the end times. And so God is not playing, and he's especially not playing with his people. He's not playing with his children. So whatever you all have going on that you know is not pleasing to God, or you know is directly going against the word of God, it's time to do inventory. It's time to clean it up. That's the video message. You guys know that I love you. I'm going to be praying for you all, and you need to start going to God about whatever struggles and problems and issues that you have in your life, so God can lead you, guide you, and so he can free you and deliver you. And that's all I want to tell you guys. So we'll talk again soon, the Lord willing. I'll definitely be back with another video message.